In this video, you will discover how to install a flat shelving kit. Now, the flat shelving kit enables you to bring more smart storage out of your garden shed and to keep your shed nicely organized. Firstly, please ensure to wear safety glasses and gloves at all times during assembly. You can start the process by cutting your box open and take the components out. Then add a clip nut to each corner of all three shelves. Now fix a vertical support strap to both long ends of your first shelf. Repeat the process with the other shelves, but adding only one vertical support strap to each of the other two shelves. Okay, once that's done, you are ready to join the shelves together on one side where you added the vertical support straps. Now move on to the front and fix the diagonal support straps while you are joining the shelves together on the front. As you can see, you will end up with three shelves joined together and all four of your vertical and diagonal support straps fitted. Next step is to use a nut clip and join the top of the vertical and diagonal support straps together. Then use a clip nut again and fix the hooks as you can see on the screen. At this point, you are ready to hang the flat shelving kit in your shed. Simply hang the shelf to the top channel. You can do this step before you finish the roof panels of your new shed. However, if your roof panels are already on, you can still easily do it. Now your awesome flat shelving kit is installed and ready to use. Well done, and thank you for watching this video.